Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Removal: disconnect the battery cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the 5 4.5mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Lift the rear edge of the battery off of the alignment pins and slide the front edge out from underneath the retention tabs. Remove the battery.
Replacement. Place the front edge of the battery under the retention tabs and position the rear edge of the battery onto its alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 5 4.5mm T8 Torx head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Reconnect the battery cable to its connector on the system board.